because it's really loud for the gameplay, so give me a moment. Options. Audio. Alright, that's better. Now you can just hear me. I am here with my friend Zach. Yep, I think he'd be able to hear him. Alright, so we are going to be playing competition and hopefully get a few games in. So basically, I've done the grand final already, so we're starting a let's start a new one. So we're going to do a fresh new AFL, obviously I'm Richmond, my team is Richmond. Oh, I've got to set up my actual game. Ooh, Richmond and, Collingwood, that'd be a good game, Alright, what do you say? Well, I do go for Richmond. Just play the game, please. Game. Thanks. Let me play the game. It won't flippin'. Let me do this! Give me 1 sec. I'm back. This is so frustrating. Here we go. That, and then we go like that. I think. Quarter length. We might do. Yeah, lowest. 2 minutes. If I'm bad, it's only because I haven't been playing for a while. Season end finals. Okay. Starting year, random stuff. Yeah, starting lineup, game difficulty, easy. What do we have? Legend. Well, I'll just do. I'll probably just do easy. Alright, Zach, you there?
Yeah.
Cool. Alright, save that. Play a game, I guess. Obviously, I'm gonna go for Richmond, because that is my team. You mightn't go for Richmond, but that is certainly my team. Whoa, no, don't like that shirt. That's nice. I'll get them playing in this one. What do you think? That's a nice shirt, actually. And this is the very first time I've ever done an AFL Evolution game. So, it's a starter. Hopefully you guys do like these AFL Evolution ones, because they are fun. They are very fun. Cool.
Hi, I'm Dennis Kameri. It's time for Thursday Night Football.
For
this match, I'm joined by a titan of the Richmond Football Club, Matthew Richardson.
Ooh, all right, Dan. This is the team.
I'm excited for this one, Richard. There is no glory in practice, but without practice, there is no glory.
Big bump from Cruiser. Asprey sticks out his hands and collects the ball. Jones grabs that one. My goodness, the wee ball has gone so high that it's slow on that one when it comes down.
Warning,
Townsend with the pickup.
Oh!
Sends it
home. Oh, it's a goal! Nice, the barrel.
First goal of the game.
Nice, boys. Nice. Torch. Grab it.
Elevator in your house, and you can see.
Yeah.
It's a car elevator.
Oh, cool.
And that goal is right off the top shelf.
And we are in our home game area, so.
Cruiser punches. Edwards with the ball. He gives the ball a mighty roost. He panicked and looked for the safety of the boundary. That will be deliberate.
If you're not familiar with the MCG, I'm sure all Australians are.
He comes away with a lovely contested mark.
So Victoria, one of the biggest in biggest stadium.
Kicks hard along the boundary line.
Stadium.
Miscommunication between the brain and the hands as he drops the easy mark.
In Australia.
A rushed kick. Martin gets it on the bounce. The ball is handed towards goal by Martin.
What? Yeah.
Slams it on the boot. That was more obvious than finding Wally in a nudist camp. Deliberate should be the call there.
Yeah, shut up. What the hell?
Doherty.
Told you I wasn't playing good today.
Cripps told me recently that he really loves playing for this club, and you can really see it in his
attitude
on the field. I think he's going to play for this club
just
for a long, long time.
Graham, if you guys are wondering what the hell am I doing,
a strong mark. Hodgson plays on with it. That's a very bad kick.
Oh, shut up, Matthew Richardson.
The ball picked up.
No, I'm just
kidding. Finds the ball and brings it out of the pack.
It wasn't really very bad kick.
He pumped that one.
Like, tell me in the comments if that was a bad kick. But like, no, it wasn't.
Decides to play on. He's picked it out on the floor.
Guys, if you get this game, like, you would understand how it's just stupid. Like, it's a good game to play.
Has he? Yes, he's played it. Choose to kick it. Has he? Yes, he's
playing. Can we go quiet? It's just because I'm thinking.
The kick is held up in the wind. Asprey, the better man there.
And this doesn't really have any of the best players.
Like, sends one up towards the
wing. Like, doesn't have Tom Lynch, because he was...
Prestia. He's got good knowledge of the game, and you can see the events unfolding in front of him.
I think Gary Ablett is still...
He opts to play on.
He's still... Sanja.
Richmond by 7 points.
Oh no, sorry, no, it's Cats, he's too long.
It's not the score he was looking for. The mark is taken by
Cats.
Looks like he panicked there. McIntosh got under it.
I want to get the 20-21, that's 100.
Look at the concentration on his face as he lines up for the goal. He's kicking from a 45 degree angle.
Like, if I'm doing
it,
no. See, that's stupid how it doesn't look like that. Yeah, well.
The Tigers in front by 7. Second quarter, here we go.
Winners don't wait for chances.
Not
they
really
take them.
The best
Tapped
game.
Cruiser. Casanova would have been jealous of that pickup.
Nah, it's out on the full.
Ball heads out of bounds.
Well, out of bounds, I mean.
Both Ruckman standing their ground. Man kills. Without a touch, the clearance by Cruiser. Edwards kicks it out of the congestion. The spilled ball is collected. Not what he intended with that kick. Out on the floor. The Blues free kick.
That was Dustin Martin as well.
Steady hands there as he holds that one. Picked by Turner. Great grab. Let's have the shot at goal is as good as the delivery.
Yeah.
Rioli doesn't waste that opportunity. Carlton get the free kick as it goes out on the floor. Sends it on its way. Buckley setting his sights on the goals.
You're kidding me, aren't you? You are legit kidding me.
Choose to kick it.
See, this is why I don't do content on this game.
Enjoying a home advantage.
Right, he's been a solid contributor for this team. His coach will know what to expect from him week to week, which really helps when structuring the team. He slams that on the boot. A great mark under pressure. Martin getting into position for the kick. It's played on.
Sorry if the commentary is a bit loud. I can turn it down.
Free kick to the Blues. Yeah. He gives it a punishing kick. Almost a touch of synchronized swing about that mark. That was the pair. Townsend taking
on. Why did our kick so small?
He's clearly been shopping at Clangers or us. Edwards claims the ball. He collects the loose ball. Right with a low, spearing kick. Almost a touch of synchronized swing about that mark. That was the peg.
Right. It was a great mark on the lead, but he can sometimes get worked under the ball in the contest. If he can lift his overhead capability, he will be a star. The ball crosses the line.
I'll probably do some Fortnite later, so. Or the crew too.
Good hit out there. It takes a big bump. Sending it on its way.
Lucky bounce collected. Boots it. Martin made the awkward bounce look easy. He's got great hands. It was all his.
And Butler.
Butler. He holds his breath and he's missed. The Tigers by 8 points.
So annoying. Why?
He'll be disappointed with that effort. Jones has a fair kick on him. I expect him to roost this down the middle.
Hurry up.
Well, you can really tell he loves taking a contested mark. Butler kicks it behind.
Of course.
It's not the score he was looking for.
Jones can achieve anything he sets his mind to. The sky is the limit for this guy. It's in the air.
No.
Rioli has missed everything.
The Blues get the free kick as it goes out on the floor. Kicks.
I'm guessing that's the siren.
Takes that one strongly. Gets the ball out of heavy traffic. Concentration comes out of a combination of confidence and hunger.
The losses. And I've missed it. Yay.
The Blues trailing by 9 at the break.
I'd expect the coach...
Players have been down to the rooms now and they would have had some treatment, a talk from the coach, and should be ready for another half of football. I know we are.
They struggled throughout the first half, but there's still a half a game to go.
Holy crap! Furious!
It's a good throw in. Kruzik decisively. Dances around the boundary line. Kick by it. Gotcha. Almost a touch of synchronized swing about that mark. That was the peg. He plays on now. Kicks it straight up the boundary line.
Yeah, guys, if you get this game, you'll understand why it's so annoying.
Setting up the play, sends it out of the defensive 50.
Jones can achieve anything he sets his mind to. The sky is the limit for this guy. Rioli with a miss.
How is
that the
bloody
behind?
It's not the
score he was looking for. Jones to bring it in.
Johnny Ellis.
Shanks that one. It's going. The Tigers.
He stopped. He stopped the stream, you're saying? Okay, sure. Alright, oh, here we go. Stop.
The umpire set to bounce to restart the game.
AFL.
Kruzik wins the tap. Terrible timing by Nan Curvis. Over the top of the bag. Ellis wants to play on.
Can you do it online?
He controls the bouncing ball. Gets the kick off as he's taken down by Thomas. Right at it. Lost it.
Oh, I'll look at the trailer and see what I think. Oh, my gosh.
He's picked it out on the...
Yeah, I'm going to swear, but I'm not going to.
Kicks it forward. He's a ball magnet. Edwards making his way in.
And that was a good goal.
He's compensated for the win. He's no oil padding, but look at him climbing the pack like a pop-up toaster. Lambert with a chance if he kicks a cool hit.
Lambert
tries his luck with a shot at goal.
Yep.
He's put it up on the floor.
Yep. Cool.
Short pass. Takes that one strongly. Don't take too long lining up for goal. Invariably, the mind messes up more shots than the body. 20 meters out.
But Jeffrey was actually good in the real life. Real life is good.
The ball finds its way into the clutches of the opposition. The Tigers with a heavy break, leading Carlton 17 to 0. Disappointing.
Guys, can you tell why I'm streaming this?
Pretty decent kick of the footy, but you can always be better.
I am a streamer. Friday.
Next time, mix in a little more leather. Butler kicks. Good as this guy is the most reliable kick for goal on the side. Butler taking a chance at goal. He's picked it out on the foot. Carlton coach using the bench.
But guys, if this was a real scoring game,
don't take too long lining up for goal.
The coach would be going crazy.
Messes up more shots than the body. Rioli gets the ball off the side of the boot. Terrible.
Yeah. I went in the flipping exit.
Get his eye on the ball all the way and took the mark well. Here's a chance for McIntosh. He's a long way from home, but here's a chance. He's kicking on about a 30-degree angle, which could prove challenging. Wang, feeling the pressure, gets the quick kick away. A difficult kick into this breeze. Let's hope the shot at goal is as good as the delivery.
Yeah, well.
Did you like that term, Richard? The blue. It's time for the final quarter.
All right, final quarter, 17-0.
Rejection are wow. Only the first step to succeeding.
Best Riker game ever. It.
Right leads it wide.
This on AFL history, I swear.
Took the mark superbly. Takes it well. Played on. What? Choose to kick it. Simpson gets the upper.
Cool.
Good mark by Dwight. Chips it down towards half forward. Silvanic had no chance, but at least he made an attempt. Very quiet by his standards. The spilled ball is collected. Puts the head down as he runs it. Petrovsky Seaton ran to meet the ball and took the mark superbly. Petrovsky Seaton shoots the goal.
Petrovsky Seaton throws his heart on his sleeve and he just bleeds for this footy club.
Good tap from Cruiser. Clips with the ball. Cherno picks it up, going for goal number one. Strong mark by
Be decisive.
A wrong decision. It was generally less disastrous than indecision.
Yes, miss it. Good job.
It's not the score he was looking for. Murphy takes the mark.
Marking it like that.
Wins the handball.
The Tigers are gaining a lot of the advantage through some smart picks and even better marks inside their 450.
But we're going to do a destiny string or whatever it's called, Ollie.
Fisher kicks it out on the field.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
Ryan swaps to play on.
Probably.
And the ball crosses over the boundary. The ball will be thrown in.
Okay.
Ruckman vying for the better position.
How long did it take to download?
First hand's important. Dances around the boundary line.
Oh my gosh.
Well, it could be worse, I suppose, Richard.
If you're going to kick that poorly, you might as well just kick the ball straight back to the opposition.
A mark by Prestia.
I'll just look it up. What's it called? Oh, it's still playing, isn't it? Destiny 2. Give me one sec, guys. I'm just checking something. Well, I see. Okay, give me one sec.
Prestia, you gotta pass the ball. Murphy puts it on the boot. Nice mark there. Asprey decides to play on. takes the mark all by himself.
It's a great overhead mark. Anything below his knees, and he struggles to get down for. If he can add that to his game, he's going to go up another level. Shocker of a kick. Lambert slams the ball to his boot. He lays off the park.
Okay.
Marks it.
A rushed kick. Grips claims it.
Yep, okay, that's the end of the quarter.
That came off the boot with huge power.
That is the stupidest balls I've ever seen.
Final scores.
Yeah, well, it's not very nice to see that in an AFL game. Holy groly. Well, holy macaroni. I wish I could stream more than two games in one stream, but I can't. Can you do VFL on this? Alright, I'm gonna do just this game and then I'll do another one later. I'm back stream. Okay. Press. Play.
Dennis Cometti here, and we have a massive night of football ahead of us. They run on in full confidence. They're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The batters look great as the players get set to run.
Alright. Bounce.
Ah, the sound of the first bounce.
My thoughts before a big game were usually pretty simple. I'd tell myself to stick to your game and you'll win.
Rance lacks precision. Gets the loose ball. I'm not sure which side that lad is playing for. Out on the full. Sends the Sharon on its way. Going for goal number one. Bad kick, resulting in a free to Richmond.
Just saying the commentary. Good mark on the run. This, as in
Smith,
like,
sends one up towards the wing. Over the top of the pack. He decides
really
to play on. Goes for his 50. Kochin picks it up. He's heading for home. Kochin shoots. Nice work from Kochin. The first goal going to the Tigers.
Kochin is good on both left and right, so kicking off either side is just not an issue for him.
He's putting on a masterclass with goals like that. Umpire has the ball. Ready for the centre bounce. One down by Jacobs. Walker gets it on the bounce. Sloan on the ball at the moment. He's heading for home.
Get out, get out.
Didn't put the brakes on in time and he runs it over. The umpire will throw it in. It's a good throw in. Jacobs got the hit out. Hampson is able to grab it on the half volley.
They can fucking get a goal.
McIntosh picks up the loose ball.
The ball over.
A good mark under the circumstances.
McKay is one of the most astute decision makers in the game. Footy is becoming more and more a thinking game, and you can't be out there purely on physical ability. He's a great asset to his club.
How quick it is. Only because I do.
Out on the full, Richmond free kick. Seedsman keeping calm, and he kicks the ball out of the 50. Picks it. Marks. Don't take too long lining up for goal. Invariably, the mind messes up more shots than the body. It was all his.
I predict the future.
Gibson boots it out on the full.
Out on the full, my boy.
Gibson comes off like a dinosaur enjoying climate change. Hardigan gets a less than pretty drop cutaway. scoops up the bouncing ball, squeezes out a handball. It's impossible to outplay an opponent you can't outthink. Think about that. Douglas taps. He's got it. He's looking good. I think he can. Flossden misses and gets it behind. Richmond by 7 points. I would have expected him to nail that. Otten to bring it in. He kicks it to himself.
Okay. That's return.
Not a pretty drop puck, but it gets away okay.
Seedsman got a really good footballing brain. A good contested mark there. Brown slams the ball to his boot.
I'm pressing the
button. He chooses to play it on.
Legit.
And the ball is out of play.
Jenkins with first hands to the ball. Rioli sticks out his hands and collects the ball. Great mark under pressure. Flossden, he boots it. He gave it a clap, but it's wide of the goal.
Yep, two.
He'll be disappointed with that effort. Here's Richo with his stats.
Richmond with 15 kicks and Adelaide with 12 kicks. Not much in it.
Kicks.
Both teams are sitting fairly even on the board in marking contests.
Thanks for that, Richo.
What do you mean by that? Like, as a goal, because...
And we're back at it.
Develop the winning edge. Small differences in your performance can lead to large differences in your results.
I think this is Metricon.
The umpire says, give it to me. Nan Curtis, totally outclassed in that contest. The umpire says, give it to me. Tapped by Jacobs. Prestiak was aiming for ground. A good mark under the circumstances. Gets boot to high. Ball goes over the line and out of play. Look at the big eaters. They're doing their exercise now as this ball comes into play. Gets the ball free. Hulik with the interception. Didn't middle that kick, did he, Richard?
If you're going to kick that poorly, you may as well just give the ball straight back to the opposition.
He opts to play on. Douglas takes him down, but the kick is away. Miles couldn't keep his hands on it. Choose to kick it. Crouch grabs that one. Boots it. Solid as a rock, and he comes away with a lovely contested mark.
The Tigers for having shots for goal on the run rather than looking to hit targets inside 50. And why shouldn't they when they have so many quality kicks in the team? Butler slams the ball to his boot. He marks the ball. Brown with the kick. Douglas takes the mark.
Jams it on the boot now. Crouch takes it well. Kicks it. Takes it well. Looks like he panicked there. Malira presents and takes the mark. Kicks it.
Spamming the button.
Laird, the better man there.
Laird, it's got a decent leap on him, but there's still some room for improvement.
That's it. I'm just going to really...
He plays on. Rance kicks it. There's no contest for that mark. He gets boot to the ball. Sloan marks it.
He gives it a punishing kick. Marked by Gibbs. Sends the ball inside his attacking 50. He's no oil painting, but look at him climbing the pack like a pop-up toaster. He opts to play on. Cochin presents and takes the mark.
The Richmond big men are not pulling down many marks inside the 50, with most of the Tigers' scoring opportunities coming from shots on the run.
Yep, cool.
Nan Curvis had plenty of options, but chooses the boundary. That should be deliberate. Brown puts his boot on it. Rioli takes a contested mark.
Flossden swoops on the loose ball and will have a change of possession. Kicks. Almost a touch of synchronized swing about that mark.
Yeah, on, the sorry, strong go, mark. Go.
Choose to kick it. We'll have a look at the stats. Players have been down to the rooms now and they would have had some treatment, a talk from the coach, and should be ready for another half of football. I know we are.
Champions aren't made in gyms. Champions are made from something they have deep inside them, a desire, a dream, a vision.
Jacobs taps. Boyd picks it up. Head down now as he goes in for the goal. It's gone through for a magnificent behind.
Magnificent behind.
Disappointing kick there. He kicks and clears the ball out of the 50. Couldn't complete the mark. Butlick swoops on the loose ball and will have a change of possession. You could see that happening right after it left his boot. Behind's outnumbering goals this match kicked the Tigers. We'll be disappointed with that effort.
It's time to roll the dice out there and see how the game might open up. Yes, Adelaide might get hurt on the rebound, but I think more scoring opportunities will present themselves. Otten slams the ball to his boot.
Nice hands. Takes his time as he lines up the goal. It's okay to have butterflies. Just get them in flying formation. Richmond with the upper hand in this match, and it shows on the scoreboard, leading 16 to nothing. He's loving that replay, and he's making sure his opponent knows all about it. All is in readiness. The Rucks can't complain about that true bounce. Effective hit out there. Walker made the awkward bounce look easy. He's got great hands. A delicate kick from Butler. Scoops up the ball. He hasn't seen much of the footy. Grimes not coming close to anything then. Bad kick, resulting in a free to Richmond. Good drop punt by Barton. Marked by Smith.
Why?
Jacobs
why.
Wins the marking contest.
Even though the Crows are behind on the scoreboard, I think they'd be proud of their dominance in the marking contest, and so they should be.
Sending it on its way, he marks the ball. He kicks the ball, he gets it under pressure.
Sends it on its way. He spills the mark. An easy interception for Nankervis. Nice mark there. Can he kick it from here, Richard?
He'll need a bigger kick than he has from here.
There's a vast chasm between him and the goals ahead. 20 metres from home. Riewoldt told to play on. Grimes gathers it. Goes towards half forward. Approaching the goals now. A wayward kick from Miles. He'd like that one again. It was a shocker off the boot. He's put it out on the floor. Talia grabs that one.
Talia. He's one of the cleanest marks of the football in the game. Butler plays on with it. Puts boot to ball.
Aaron's just sneezing like that.
He gets the upper hand. Otten kicks the ball. He takes a strong mark. Gibson boots it. He grabs it.
Oh,
kicks horribly. Marks. Time to see it. Only one turn to go now.
The game isn't over till it's over.
Jacobs with the first touch. Kicked by Laird.
Oh, not the lowest score.
Asprey spills it. Gibbs runs in. Gibbs tries his luck with a shot at goal. Disappointing kick there. McGovern going for number one. That's a very well executed goal. Adelaide, no need to worry just yet. Good tap from Jacobs. Rams picks up the bouncing ball. Floston claims the ball. Richard, you followed his career for a while. Could he kick this?
I reckon the distance might be too much from here, Dennis.
50 metres out. He's kicking on about a 30 degree angle, which could prove challenging. Seedsman picks it. Taken by Gotcha. He's elected to play on. He holds his breath.
No, he cannot. Of course he can.
Gets boot to Leather. Great mark over the pad. Now do you think you can kick this one, Richard?
It's just too far out for him, Dan.
You'll need a long-range boomer from here. Jams it on the boot. He wins the contest. Let's hope the shot at goal is as good as the deliverer.
Settings that I have on this game.
Really butchered that kick, didn't he, Richard?
That's just a waste of a kick there.
Talking to a football doesn't do much good unless you do it while your opponent is lying out. 30 metres out. 45 degree angle for this kick. Richmond lead the Crows 17 to 7. It's not the score he was looking for.
Otten is a great kick, and if he can maintain that accuracy under pressure, he'll elevate to the elite category. Has the mark all to himself. He boots it. Talia drops it. He handballs it. Oh, nice one too. Sending it on its way. Prestia intercepts the bouncing ball.
Picked up the ball. County heads in for the goals. It's going. Bad kick. Resulting in a free to the Tigers. Jams it on the boot. Nice work from Douglas. He kicks quickly. Good mark by Rioli. Played on. Going for goal number one. Grimes looking a real threat out there when he pulls in contested marks like that one. Routine, strictly speaking, is not a routine if you have to think about it. 15 metres out. A chance to add one more to his tally. Okay. The Tigers with the advantage as they lead Adelaide 23-7.
The Tigers were taking their time and looking for the safe marking option in the forward line. Most of their goal production is coming from set shots, and it's paying off for them.
Conker gets it out of the crowd. Cochin marks. He's elected to play on.
But he's head.
Tapped by Douglas.
Whoa.
Really butchered that kick, didn't he, Richard?
That was an absolute shocker.
Yeah, bro.
Gibson off for Adelaide. Jenkins aims for his man on the ground. Out on the full, the Tigers free kick. Picked by Cheney. Great mark. Good as this guy is the most reliable kick for goal in the side. Kicks. And the ball goes over the boundary line. Not much time before the final siren. Jenkins with the tap. Approaching the goals now. He holds his breath. Cochin kicks it out of bounds on the full.
Yep, this game is so frustrating.
Cheney boots it.
And it is really
getting...
And the
mark will be paid.
Well, I haven't made this close. Yep, appreciate it. Yep, thanks.
Yeah,
well,
we've
won, but...
As a player, a small cog in a machine, the principal is competing against you.
Richmond won the...
Yep, cool. Let's receive them. I am going to be doing... I don't know if I do a GDA video. But, like, should I not? Will I not? I don't know if you can hear sniffing. That is my dog annoying me. Stop it, Mr. Boy. Mr. Dude. He's a dude. Are you a dude? You're a dude, buddy. What's his name? And he's annoying me. Stop. Alright, that is the end of today's stream. And hopefully I can do another stream today. I don't know. But anyways, I am going to end, and I'll see you in the next video. Alright, goodbye everyone.